It's always anyone's game. 28 points could be made up in 3 jams easy.
Come on, let's go!
Cookies and milk barreling out of the pack.
Round the corner. From Scratcher takes out Cookies and Milk.
Ooh, looks like Scratcher was bad. Never seen that before.
Scratcher with a sacrifice. But gets the job done.
As she did. Oh, Buster takes one down, but back up she goes from deep to state. Davis State's get called out on that one.
Davis State straight out of the penalty box and straight back into the penalty box.
Davis State came out to administer some justice for Tacoma and goes straight back, like you said.
Looks like the axle is forming that famous front wall. And Viva Vendetta, just waiting for her to come up.
It is.
Cookies and Milk finally breaks through the bag.
Did they make a point yet?
Let's see, we got one more there.
Go, the pack seems to be a little broken up.
That it could does. Be oh, right there. Yeah, from Viva Vendetta. Yes, indeed. All right, the 6th jam in this one. Let's see what it comes down to. 3:35 left.
We got the notorious skate poly girl, the Dockyard Dames. In scratch on the eyes, immediately asked to leave the floor. Shocking.
Very shocking. Thanks for coming out. Just go sit down and have a look.
Ooh, skate poly girl sliced her way through that pack. So quick, I blinked and she was through.
Yes, the skate poly girl is your lead jammer. Oh, I hit just a little in front of the pack.
Viva Vendetta earns her ticket to the penalty box. Viva Vendetta.
Arena.
Skate poly girl completely unaffected.
Lee Jammer, Dockyard Derby Dames, number 34.
My favorite car, Wick, Skate Poly Girl. She can also jam while carrying a drink. Amazing.
The after party, Plan B, formerly Acme Food and Drink, 1305 Southeast 8th, corner of Southeast 8th and Main. Free admission with bout ticket or wristband.
And it's right back. Attack jamming for the Axis of Annihilation and
Cookies and Milk for the Dockyard Derby Day.
Beautiful. Back for some more. She doesn't look tired at all.
Lucha Derby! I went back at that.
Cookies and Milk relatively close behind her. She's relative for the bout.
Oh, well, shoving it hit there. Ooh. Oh! goes down and comes right back out of that one. Dockyard Derby team's got 4 points.
Once you start scoring, you can't stop.
Hey, four's better than zero. All right.
Axel's holding a good front.
Oh, yes. Is that making way around the track? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it for the second quarter right now. First half of both games. Now this sanctioned bout. Axles of Annihilation 40, Dockyard Derby Dames 6.